Is it allowed to edit the animation, the images of a non-Islamic graphics? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I have talked about this several times because many Muslims are doing a job or giving up doing the job or doing the graphic designing for non-Muslims where they don't even think about that whether they are doing the right or whether they are doing the wrongs. They are not even certain about that. It is allowed to do the graphic designing for a non-Muslim company which has something like un-Islamic content, un-Islamic materials, you're allowed to do that? No, it's not allowed to do that because maybe you're doing the graphic designing which is of alcohol or women or anything, so it's not allowed to do that. That risk, that part of the income is not halal. So if he has all the job and between that job is okay, one or two things are being haram, so that two percent or maybe like 20%, you can say 25% of the total risk, that becomes a haram. So all of them, the graphic designing of the products or the humans, it is fine. But if it's something related to a naked or semi-naked or something what is forbidden in Islam, like a gambling or anything, the products is un-Islamic. So we have the graphic designer and the internet developers and the website makers, they all have to be extremely be careful. If does not include a music, it does not include a Hollywood or the Bollywood or any wood, so he has to be very be careful with that. The rizq he is earning is has to be halal, because what happens that any one drop of haram risk, when it goes into the body, that changes your soul. When it changes, you corrupt your soul, it starts getting impure. And when the soul gets impure, then the mind starts thinking differently. It starts mixing up with the wrong and the right. But if you stay, have a taqwa, if you have a stay of things, then you will be able to differentiate what is wrong and what is right. So it is allowed to do the animation editing or the cartoon editing or the photo editing or anything what is permitted. And of course, it's not allowed what is a woman and semi-naked and naked Hollywood or the Bollywood or any... even a cartoons, the characters are wearing something like a useless clothing that is forbidden in Islam. This looks like a haram, so it's not allowed with this. So the graphic designer has to be very extremely be careful, and those including those who are internet developers, website makers, they are fall into the same category of media work. They have to be very be careful what they are earning, because their earning maybe could be haram and it's corrupting and all their deeds is getting vain. So keep yourself pure, try to do as much as possible and try to stay in a limit to more what is pure. اشتاقتنا نصيبي نفسي منه هواها فيها لي ما راد رد العين رد العين شتر شتر صغير يا الهي يا الهي الغيب الرشيد الرشيد اشراقتنا نصيبي نور من فوهها.